What's that?
It's a hippopotamus!
Give a hip, hip hooray for the hippo, lazy and in the sun. Oh, give a hip, hip hooray for the hippo, seldom has any fun. Have a heart, have a heart for the hippo, she's as sad as she can be. When your belt is wide, there's no place to hide, you're just out where the world can see.
Ask her, Mart. Don't be shy, don't be shy.
But I can't speak hippopotamus. Oh, well. Excuse me, Miss Hippopotamus. Have you seen my special friend? I don't know what he looks like, but he's my friend, and I'd like to find him.
How am I supposed to see anyone else? I'm so fat, all I can possibly do is worry about myself. And even if I did lose all this weight, I'm not exactly what you'd call a beauty.
Tell her, Mark! You don't have to be skinny or have a pretty face to feel good about yourself,
That's right. And what about all the nice things you do for others?
Nice things? What nice things?
Well, like you let all those little birds ride on your back. They get a soft, warm place to rest, even when there aren't any trees.
Oh, that is nice, isn't it?
I bet they think you're a great hippopotamus.
Do you think so?
I'm sure of it.
Oh, my goodness. I never imagined. Oh, I'm so happy you came by, Mark. I really had no idea that anyone liked me at all. Oh, my goodness. I just can't wait to tell the girls.
Don't have to be pretty to have people like you.
What do you think?
Well, one of my friends is pretty, and everyone likes her a lot. But one of my other friends isn't really pretty, and everyone likes her, too.
Why do people like her?
She's fun, and she's nice. She makes other people feel good. But tell me the rest of the story. Then what happened to Mark?
Mark was afraid he'd never find his special friend. The jungle was very big, but the parrot had an idea.
Hop on my back, Mark! On my back! Let's fly!
Where are we going?
You'll see!